Hello, everybody. Say hello back, Coventry. There we go. Oh my goodness, I'm so excited. Welcome to the first night of An Evening with the Good Witch. This is going to be so fun and games. I didn't even get changed. I had to brush my hair. This is just going to be so fun. I'm just going to start singing the first song because I'm going to be talking a lot and we should pace ourselves, my friends. This is Bloody Better.
I was good to you. Could lay my head upon your chest and hear I was good for you. While your heart beat at its best, you were real for me. Did I just not do it for you superficially? 'Cause you were real for me. If it was nothing I did, then nothing I said. Although I gave you all of myself, 100%. Now I'm watching you moving on to the beat of the drum. So if I never gave you any reason to run, then I can't help thinking that she's got a better body. Yes, she got a body better than mine. And I can't help thinking when you touched it, were you sorry like you weren't at the time? Loving you was easy, that's why it hurts now. The worst way to love somebody is to watch them love somebody else and it work out now. I can't help thinking that she's got a better body. She got a body better than mine.
Do you love her when you're twisting up all her sheets? Do you suffer? Do I sit there and watch you sleep? And if you love her, was that just an idea you liked? A convenient use of time with obedient blue eyes. You took what you took and you left what you left. I don't know how. I still can't make it make any sense. Now I can't help thinking that she's got a better body. Has she got a body better than mine? Watch them love somebody else and it worked out. I can't help thinking that she's got a better body. If she got a body better than mine.
All the hows and the whens and the lies, I thought it would be us for life. Was I wrong and is she still right? Is her body better than mine? All the clothes and the warning signs, how's it feel to have made me cry? Will you tell me just one more lie? Is her body better than mine?
She got a body better than mine.
I can't help thinking when you touched it, were you sorry like you weren't at the time?
Loving you was easy, that's why it hurts now. The worst way to love somebody is to watch them love somebody else and it works.